After the death of the Speaker of Parliament, Jacob Olanya, several members of Parliament are now eyeing speakership. The contest for this seat has quickly gained momentum after 13 MPs on the NRM ticket expressed interest in the seat. Party primaries were held at the NRM Electoral Commission headquarters in Chadondo, Kampala. Each of the aspirants assured supporters that they have the potential to take on the seat of the Speaker of Parliament, making a passionate appeal to top the organ of the party.
I'm a member of Parliament for Remiaba and I'm a member of NRM. So my appeal to you, my party, is to receive my bid. I do commend the NRM party for its work and for democratizing all positions of leadership. And therefore, my appeal goes to the Central Executive Committee of the NRM, to the President of the Republic of Uganda, to my colleagues, members of Parliament, the NRM caucus. But I'm also alive to the fact that to be a successful speaker, you must be balanced. And those are the unique qualities that I bring into the race. I'm a balanced person. I hold my country in high esteem. And I'm here to defend the Constitution of the Republic of Uganda, to defend the country, but most so to support and prove to my party that I can be trusted and I can be a reliable person.
I'm in district and I'm the only NRM flag bearer, as you know, because the rest are independents, and then we have one FDC. I have come here to apply for the vacant position of the Speaker of the 11th Parliament. I've presented my papers and I await the decision of SEC, the Central Executive Committee, to see whether I'm fit to be the new speaker.
The chairperson of the NRM Electoral Commission, Dr. Tang Odoi, said all the names of the aspirants are to be forwarded to the Central Executive Committee of the party for vetting.
These 13 names will be forwarded to SEC, the Central Executive Committee, tomorrow for vetting and onward transmission to the NRM caucus for voting in case there's no consensus. I want to thank you, and I will correct a few mistakes and then release the list to you. Thank you very much, and this ends the expression of interest for the race for speaker. I want further to thank the NRM fraternity for obeying us, because we said there should be no procession, since we are also still mourning our beloved departed Speaker of Parliament.
The seat of the Speaker of Parliament fell vacant on 20th of this month following the death of Jacob Olanya.